Aghanim Scepter over on Misery.
That is just disturbing, because now even the BKB won't save you.
Yep.
That is really, really...
SF may actually have a 10-second BKB he could never trigger. Because Song of the Siren starts it, and then you just throw down the ulti and wall, and SF gets trapped inside of it. You take out KP Phoenix, your only damage left is the Ember Spirit.
Yeah.
But he can't survive long enough when C9 put the Orchid on him.
They're looking for a timing now.
Well, Song of the Siren, no tell. He's holding onto it, now he's gonna use it. And who have they got? QO is the man of the front lines now. They can catch up both Mart and KP, but they're gonna do the three-man ulti. And there it is, with the Song Wave! They have the ulti to keep Fevi alive, and the Requiem Souls actually gets the revenge kill over here on Bada, but Envy chasing up the QO, he's now walking it up, he'll die in the trees, one flying fist, and he's up to the last bit of damage from the shield, breaks him free, the Abaddon, it's a full
blind. 5-1.
Nice.
Yikes. Yeah.